Even though it's bitterly cold, take a look. People still want to enjoy the snow while it lasts.
That's right. Storm tracker and photojournalist Chris McBee shot this video in Norman this morning. As people were having fun, they're sledding down a hill near I-35 and Tecumseh. One person even had a snowboard. That does look like fun.